Mr. President, I spoke on it about a few weeks ago. Be excusing myself with regard to the change order number one on Mickey Walker Straight Park. I gave you my reason and I stand with that reason today. I do believe that the pool should have been replaced. We're now up to $725,000. If I recall correctly, I think the total cost of the pool would have been about somewhere in the vicinity of $1.5 million. And I do believe that all kids should learn how to swim.
Thank you, Councilman.